Hi everyone, my name is Ramana Reddy. I'm a tax lawyer from Hyderabad. Today I wanted to give one piece of advice to all my chartered accountant friends who deal with the GST authorities on a day-to-day basis. So whenever there is a discrepancy with a return or something, usually the officer calls the SSE or the chartered accountant and they have a discussion, and then there's a show cause notice that is issued. Now, if you ever are in that position where the officer calls you and you are exchanging documents, one piece of advice that I would like to give is that whenever you are giving documents after a show cause notice is issued, always try to be over inclusive than be under inclusive. So what does that mean? So what that means is always try to submit more documents than are necessary, instead of submitting fewer documents than are necessary. The officer may say, "Nahi nahi sahab, ye itna itne papers zarurat nahi hai," but I would strongly advise you to be over inclusive and to submit more documents instead of submitting lesser documents. Obviously, you need to check whether by filing a piece of or by filing a piece of paper, you will be prejudicing yourself or you will be causing harm to yourself. So don't submit those documents. But whenever you get a chance, always submit more documents to substantiate your case instead of submitting fewer documents. Now, the reason behind this is there is a rule in the CGST rules called Rule 112 or Rule 112, which basically says that if we want that, so suppose you don't submit a document with the assessing authority at the show cause stage and the officer rules against you, you go up in appeal to the first appellate authority, who is the commissioner or the tribunal, or you go before the High Court. At that stage, you will not be able to submit any documents that you feel, you know, I wish I had filed those documents earlier, because the rule clearly states, Rule 112 states, that you must show sufficient cause as to why you did not file the document to begin with at the show cause notice stage. So saying that, you know, I didn't think it was necessary is not sufficient cause. You need to show, so you know, you could argue that there was a fire and papers got destroyed and I found them later. But it has to be a pretty high standard. It simply cannot be, I just missed it. I personally encountered this situation in a case that I'm handling right now before the AP High Court. So my advice to any chartered accountant or to any accountant or to, you know, to anybody who is dealing with the officer or the assistant commissioner or the superintendent of central tax or state tax and they're exchanging documents in pursuance of a show cause notice, always try to be over inclusive than be under inclusive and try to submit more documents, because even if the matter goes up in appeal, then, and even if, you know, a lawyer gets involved and he or she wants to develop a legal point, then we have enough documents in place to substantiate these legal claims. So always better to have more documents than fewer documents. I hope that was helpful. If you found the video helpful, or if you have any questions, comments, love mail or hate mail, feel free to put them in the comments. Although I may not read each one of them, I may not respond to each one of them, I definitely read each one of them. So thank you for watching.